Glad you're here. We've been calling to you. And now that you've been summoned, a bit of song and dance awaits you. But be warned, there is also danger in this coast. For a siren song can summon a tempest, a storm of mythical scale that even the bravest of pirates cannot escape. Listen, as our voices dance on the wind, learn another this way.
I'm calling you, Harris. I'm calling you, Harris.
Perhaps we'll bump into each other again sometime. Like, never.
Comfy?
Release me now, sin woman, or prepare to tangle with my captain.
I've been waiting years to tangle with your captain.
Sisters! Red sails on the wind, off the starboard bow! A ship full of pirates heads straight our way!
Sisters, to the gunwale! We're about to meet the fearless pirates of the Bull and the infamous Captain Mac.
Thank you.
permission to come aboard.
Come aboard! Come aboard! Ah!
Burrow, save some for the rest of us, boy!
Ah! There won't be no boarding this night, Siren. No matter how loud you and your sea witches sing. Then, we have sailed to this cove for only one reason.
We want
to save our brother. Hand back the boy to us now, wench, or prepare to meet the full wrath of the bull.
We're not wenches, Mac. Just a bunch of neighborhood girls out to have some fun. And besides, as you can see, your cabin boy is all tied up at the moment. Eve!
Oui, mademoiselle.
Untie your little friend and bring him to the deck. Pirates, your sirens await. Come aboard for a nightcap.
Then leave with your mate.
Come aboard, boy.
Dive in.
For a drink.
Awake and the whole kitchen sink.
Let's shake it up, girls.
You take a little bit of honey and a whole lot of sugar and you shake it, shake it up.
Prepare to give him a fierce splash on the broadside.
Aye, Captain.
Consider this fair warning, sirens. Fire away!
Fire away! Fire away!
Ah! Do it again! Do it again!
Reload the deck cannon. Aim high at astern, away from the boy, and fire a round that'll steal this siren's tongue and end this concert for good.
What? Have you thought this through, Captain? If we hit their vessel, we're gonna lose the lad anyway, right? He seems happy, so why don't we just turn the boat around and
you turn?
Fire!
Sisters, lock and load! Prepare yourselves for battle! That's right, girls! Defense! Heels! Lipstick! Plenty of powder! All right, Mac. It's just you pirates, and me. But I've still got the boy, so what's it gonna be?
I can tell from this view that the legend is true. A siren's treasures are her wardrobe. Too bad they never designed a ship within a closet space. Aim all cannons high across those warehouse doors. Reconsider.
Reconsider? Ha! Now I'm warning you, Mac. Don't push me. I've got a storm inside of me that's just waiting to blow. Touch my closets and I'll sink that bull.
Men, on my command, fire all cannons.
Fire!
Heated things up, but now the girls and I are gonna cool things down. We've got a song for you, Mac, that's gonna summon up a storm and blow you out of the water. Yes, we're gonna bring down the house. That's right, boys, you're going overboard.
Back then that boy, that's not the way you treat your sire.
like the smell of fresh air after a good storm.
Why? Why did it have to end this way?
Oh, please, Eros. Pirates. A ship full of treasure, and you're still ungrateful. Sisters, I think it's time for Eros to take a little walk.
Ooh la la! Au revoir, Eros. Au revoir.
Treasures in...